It's an elephant. Look how big. It's a big elephant. You want to get them on film over this way?
These animals weigh up to 5 tons. Those big bulls.
Yeah, he look like it. That's cool. You want to get them on mine? He's like bigger than the ones at the circus.
The Dutch.
Are they still around?
They were there about 1 click from the junction. But they've gone towards the river.
We'll give it a try. Thanks so much, man.
He's moving. Bye.
It's enormous.
It's huge.
It's an old call.
Is it a woman or a man?
Male.
Man. It's obvious.
How can you tell?
Hanging between his legs.
Oh, okay.
A pipe. No.
It's a man.
No, it's mostly the males tell by themselves. Mostly, yeah, the males tell by themselves. Only joins the females for mating purposes and split apart. But if you see a big head, there will be lots of females and youngsters. It's a bachelor head.
Why would anyone want to kill them just for their tusks?
It's an elephant.
It's bigger than the ones you see at the zoo. You got your wish this morning, sweetie.
I know. That was my biggest one.
A big one, too. It's a huge elephant. Yeah, when you're that tall.
Big elephants in the park. Yeah, about 7 big elephants.
Okay.
Which were named the Magnificent Seven. Big. When they walked down.
It's
another
elephant.
It's a lonely boy. Listen. Can you hear them?
Yeah.
Southern ground hornbill. It's a bird.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So we're on the second day of our safari at Tinga. Tiffany and I had just had lunch, and we came outside and look at our new visitors. It's the elephants again. They're grazing behind our lodge. You'll see there's about 5 elephants. And I'm just standing on my deck. As you can see, the elephants aren't bothered by us at all. They graze and they aren't even paying attention. There's a river that runs behind our lodge. During the day, the elephants hang out in the shade and then they come for a drink. Tinga Lodge, this has been a once in a lifetime experience. A little bigger than the ones you see at the circus, huh?